Tonight, St. Louis police are investigating a deadly hit and run in the Soulard neighborhood. Police say a man was struck and killed by a semi-truck just before 5:30 this evening. Officers blocked off roads near Lafayette Avenue and South 7th Street as they worked that scene. Police say the truck involved did not stop after hitting the victim.